Donnie, Donnie, yes, Papa. Eating sugar, no, Papa. Telling a lie, no, Papa. Open your mouth. You got that right. Yes, this video is for pre-nursery children. जो भी moms या parents अपने बच्चों को pre-nursery school में भेजने की तैयारी में लगे हुए हैं. Apart from this natural rhyme, have you ever taught them other things? Well, what are the other things you will surprise? Like, most of the times we do make sure that our child has developed the learning of stool training, which is very best, right? And then, जब बच्चा स्कूल जाता है, the child is so cranky, so shouting, yelling, and it makes an embarrassing situation for you. What efforts you have made to not come that situation, that's very important. For that, I am going to talk about a lot. And first of all, I will say, make your child self-reliant. Make them self-responsible. Let them do their things by their own hands. Have you ever seen the birds who just push their little ones away out of the nest? Yes, to make them self-responsible. To make them learn the things their way. So this is how we should do with our child. Like, don't pamper them so much that the pampering thing will hurt you back. And then while you teach them, what else you can do? You can give them things to play, give them lots of toys to play with. If I go with the toys, go with the educational toys. Usme mathematical blocks aate hain, literary sound toys bhi hain. Give them books to read. Agar wo nahi bhi padh rahe hain, go with the pictorial books, chote bachcho ke saath. Visual books pe zyada chahiye aap. And then I will suggest clay molding pe nahi jana chahte to aap aata unko de sakte hain. Let them just play with them, cutters de dijiye, let them make the shapes. Bahut sare shapes banane ko boliye. So these are basic mathematical concepts jo 1 to 10 ki counting hai. That is a must, unko aana chahiye. Apart from that, I will suggest that you should also make them learn good habits. Like when they go to school, they should learn to say thank you, please, excuse me. These are the basic things they should be learning, right? When you send a child to the school and you expect so much from the school, yeah, that is okay that you are paying fees and they should be giving you in return. But then again, as school is responsible, 50-50% it is. Likewise, the home is also responsible for your child's development and growth. Lastly, but not the least, I will suggest that make your child learn the contact number, address, and the details, your name, father's name, mom's name, everything, your biodata of your family. That should be memorized to your child. And believe me, if you make efforts, they will learn it. And if you are going through all the things well, you are good to go with your child. Thank you very much for watching this video. And we are going to have parents and teachers' views on the same. Stay tuned on my channel, The Sunny Kids.